This is going to be our gilded glam look, and it is beautiful, so pretty. Getting ready for the holidays. So I'm gonna start off with using our eye primer, and we're gonna use that with the number 3 brush, and that's gonna go all over the lid. Taking that all the way up to the eyebrow. The next step is going to be our beautiful smoky TULUM. And this one is with number 15 brush. This one is going to really give you that smoldery look. And you're going to blend that out. And just continue to blend. And you can build as much smokiness as you want. And the 15 brush is great for that. That out into the outer edge of the eye, outer corner. Take a little bit more of TULUM. I love this color. It is like a smoky topaz. These colors are all jeweled inspired, so definitely worthy of a beautiful and fun, glammy evening. The next color that I'm going to use is going to be with the number 5 brush. And this color is called CUZCO. And this is an antique gold shade. And it's going to go over the lid. And if you want an extra pop, you can actually apply this with your finger as well. Or you can even wet the brush a little bit and really get a gorgeous, gorgeous tone. Just continue to blend that. The next one is going to be the number 22 brush. And this color is BEIJING, and this is like a 24 karat gold. Love this. I'm gonna take that one into the inner eye corner to give it even more pop. And this is going to be so pretty for New Year's Eve, for the holidays, for just a festive, fun, sparkly, girly look. I'm going to go back in and blend it out a little bit, soften that up. And I'm going to use the number 23. This brush, and I'm going to take this color. Is beautiful. It's like a purpley amethyst shade, and I'm going to take this into that inner corner. And just give it more of a jewel tone, fabulous look. And blending it out. So pretty. Go in with the black pencil and give it a rich lash line. And extending that wing a little bit too. It's pretty. Let me have you open your eye. This way a little bit over. And open and look up. Taking the liner right into that waterline, right into that lower lash. And the next step is going to be mascara and lash thickener. Ooh, that's pretty. I like it. And you can also darken the liner up a little bit. Which we're gonna do. Let's see. Look this way for me. There we go. So getting it right into the and darken that up also with a little bit of Las Vegas on top. Look up. There we go. And just kind of lightly. It's not a. And the next step is lash thickener, a must have to give those lashes a beautiful, beautiful thickness and richness. It'll dry clear. And then let that sit for just a couple of minutes. And then take the black mascara jet. Look up. And Can do another coat. And then underneath, we're gonna go in again with a little bit of Aruba we've got forming. And for the last step, we're gonna go in with the little new liner 21 for brow and lash. And we are going in with QUEBEC, this gorgeous blue shade, and taking that right onto the line. Pressing that over the pencil. Give it a little highlight right underneath the brow. Blend that out. Clean up a little bit underneath the arm. Tiny bit of concealer. That's pretty. Okay.